Hi, I'm Gabe Quillo, and today we're back with Nauset Fit TV. And today we're at Hemen's Landing, and we're gonna go on a secret path today to try to find white and blue heron. Cool fact, Liam, of course, our bird entrepreneur, he lit up at the fact that we're coming here, and he's really excited that we're going today. Let's go.
Usually they like to hide in the trees when people come by. Yeah, they're in the trees right now.
That's incredible.
I need to climb up that.
The trees are speaking.
Yeah. Oh, what is that? That's me.
Nature.
This spot's really scary, and because of the noise, we
feared for our lives.
A lot of expert
ne'er-do-wells
come here to
slave people,
I think. And I got to see one. I couldn't really tell if it was a
troll
or a white heron, but it was
some sort of goblin.
Jonah Turner, lobsterman, been fishing at it for 33 years, it's great, it's second generation, nice, quiet, calm, peaceful place.
This concludes our trip at Hemenway Landing. Thank you for joining us today on this beautiful outdoor walk.
We actually saw some
demons
today, and that was kind of lit, I'm not gonna lie. And I had a really good time walking through the woods with the boys.
Wait.
The boys, yeah, that's what I got to say.
Good squad.
Good squad.
So we're gonna see who's being a good listener, and we can watch this back, and then we can watch how ridiculous some of us are, okay?
Hoi, I'm Gabe, and today we're here with Nauset Fit TV, and today we're gonna be geocaching. That is we're gonna go out into the wilderness and look for little caches that people have and stuff in it on this app called Geocache, and we're gonna go like look for them, see what the caches have to offer for us. That's really it. Let's set.
For those of you that don't know what geocaching is, it's like a worldwide treasure hunt, and it's a really good way to help us stay physically active and fit because we go and walk around and we bend down and pick up things and look for treasure. It's always a surprise. Was it difficult to find?
No.
What would we
no,
say?
No, this was rated easy. I'm
what are you doing on my phone over there, sir?
Ready, ready. Oh, wait.
Careful, light fallout.
Wow.
Oh, and sometimes people leave little treasures.
Just little
okay.
It's a crater.
So some people have like an official, so this is the thing. If you take something, you have to leave something.
Is this a joint?
Okay.
These are a list of people that have found it. This is called, they all have names. This one was called Biggie. Okay, so this is the Biggie log, and this goes back to 2015, and people leave their geocaching names on here. So we have a lot of people. People have geocaching cards.
What?
We should put one.
He's like a business card. Biker boy, 5764.
Was that him?
Let's find him. That was him. Maybe that was him. Guys, he might be coming now. Just kidding. There's bikers.
Oh my god! Look at the biker man.
Guys, let's be quiet and stay.
The geocaching.
Okay. You go first. Okay, so a really fun part of geocaching is you get to take something and leave something. So people will leave little trinkets. Sometimes it's like a little geocaching business card that we just learned people have. Maybe it's a seashell, something just cool and unique. So it's a fun way to take something and leave something. So we, who took something?
I did.
What did you take? Show us what you took.
And I put a stick in.
And you put a stick in, but we're gonna leave something a little cooler than just a stick since we're outside.
Yeah, so as a class, we decided to leave a picture of Anthony.
You hold it up.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of cool, so we're gonna leave that. And Emma also decided to leave her ring because it has a little rust on it, so like it's not good to put on your fingers. So we're gonna leave it for someone else.
We're gonna sacrifice it for the geocache. We hope you find it. This is Biggie in an undisclosed location.
You'll never find it.
You'll never find it. You can look it up. Adventures class, NRHS. And people found this all the way back in 2015. So it's not super old, but it's cool that it's been out here for almost 5 years. This is the app. You can just download it in the app store. It's free. It's super easy to use. So you can set up a profile and then you can record your finds when you document them. So Adam just logged our cache. So you can log your caches. You can create a cache. And to create one, you have to submit it and they make sure that it's legit and everything. So you can go here to the map and you can hit search. So you can search by the location, the different types of cache, different parts of the world, different ways to track them. And you can see that this is the Cape here and there's tons of caches all over. We just found one that was kind of close to the school so we could drive to a location and then walk to find it. But again, it's really easy to use, very user friendly, and it's a fun way to explore a different place that maybe you haven't been and see a part that you wouldn't see by foot and see where other people all over the world have been from to come to this exact spot.
Are we sponsored by
We should be. I think we should be. Let's get off of the, we have a person. We're on the bike path right now.
Nice job!
I love when people cheer for me. Okay, so we finished finding the other one pretty quickly, so what did we do?
We went to the next closest geocache, which was 0.3 miles away.
Okay, and what's this one labeled?
It's called 100 miles to Boston because right now we are 100 miles from Boston.
That's really
cool. Are you
cool.
cereal?
Yeah, I'm serious.
Wait, that's cereal and so milk. Cool. Okay, let's. Did you find it?
We did, but we left it for the rest of the class to find.
And also on the app, which we didn't mention, it gives different levels of difficulty, what type of terrain, and the size of the cache. So, what level of difficulty on a scale of 1 to 5 is this one?
It's a 1.5.
Okay, and the terrain, the difficulty of the terrain is a what?
It's a 2.
And then what size?
Regular, which means regular. It's bigger than the last one we found.
Because the last one we found was small, so this
is
regular.
Yes,
okay,
ma'am.
Who wants to unveil the cache?
Yeah, bro, I got it. Hold up.
Okay, Scott is going to show us.
Wait, look, this thing says 100 on it.
Yeah, it's 100 miles to Boston. Oh, yeah, let's get it. Boston? Yeah.
Oh, he found it under there.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Look at this. Oh my god!
What does this one say? This is a cute one.
Official geocache.
Oh, look at these.
Oh, whoa, hold
now,
on.
Remember,
oh,
we only trash. Take one
these are bad
thing
cards.
And we give one
those
thing.
Are like McDonald's cards, dude.
Put your hand up.
Those are energies.
Here, hold, someone hold this.
Thank you. Josie, you want to hold it?
No, me. Me. It's done. We're getting married. Yes, sir. We support.
Okay, we got a sign.
Ancient.
Checks
from
out.
Ancient Egypt.
Wow.
Well, I want to wow. Yes, so sir. 2016, yes, 2017.
We got some more carrots. This one's got a bit of mold on her, eh?
Ben, Jacob and Bree, R and J.
Oh my God.
Troy Woodward.
There should be some pretty funny stuff written out on
nice
those.
Nice cash.
Gabe, go to the one at Baker's.
Yeah, I know,
hilarious.
Dude. I was there.
It's
Cherry Pop Rocker.
Colin, remember?
So this is back to August.
What does it say?
It says all of them. Oh, they're from Littleton, Mass. Team Willy Boy.
Team Willy Boy. The Willy Boy?
All right. Do you, one of you want to sign it for us? I have a pen.
Sure.
So you can write B3 Outdoor Adventures. You can lean on this if you want. And then the date and the year. I don't know how long it'll be here.
What's the date? The 29th.
Yep.
Oh, yep. It would be really rude and disrespectful if someone were to put it where it's not, because some people travel all the way here to come find it. So if it wasn't in the same spot that it's like tracked at,
you want to keep
the
spot
a waste
accurate
of time and
keep it accurate.
You know, just not the right thing to do.
Thanks, Sid. Keep going by those, by the big stick. Yeah, in there under the leaves.
Stick it under it and like just leave it a little exposed, maybe.
You gotta get the upgraded version.
Yeah, that's where it was. Good job.
There's
like actual like
full on
like
45 one, like 4 and 16 other
one.
Back in place.
Hi. Great day for a bike ride.
Hi, I'm Ava. Today's geocaching trip was really fun. I'm really glad we got to go.